How to remove third-party apps from Snapchat. Hi everyone, it's Sophia. To assist you today without any delay, let's jump right in. First, open Snapchat. Simply click on your profile located at top left corner of your screen. Then click on settings located at top right corner of your screen. You'll find this kind of screen pop up. To search for third-party apps, you'll find connected apps option. This is not available on my region and my device. This may be available on your region and device. You'll simply find connected apps. You'll find all the connected apps. Simply delete connected apps from there, which will remove third-party apps. This is how to remove third-party apps from Snapchat. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got a question or want to suggest a topic? Comment below. I'm Sophia, signing off until next time.